everybody! Last week, I made a video about 5 apps I used to be crazy about. I thought this week I could make a video about 5 apps I am crazy about now. First app, I really like change, so staying on the same messaging app all the time gets me really annoyed, especially when I can't personalize it enough and it just always looks the same. So I looked for a new app, and for a while I was with Hangouts because I have an Android, but I found another one that is amazing, and it's called Textra. Textra is an app where you can personalize everything, from the colors to the emojis you have. You can change your bubble colors to anything. You can change the background from white to black to a dark gray. Plus, you can have your own font. So when you change the font on your device, it'll change the font also on the application. Which is new, because before it wasn't like that, and that actually bothered me. But of course, after some time, I get sick of the app, and I go back to Hangouts, and then later on, I'll go back to Textra. Second app. This app everybody is playing. It's called Trivia Crack. If you don't know what Trivia Crack is, it's basically a trivia game that is like crack, because you get obsessed with it. You can play with your friends, or you can play with random people, and it's so fun, and basically the goal of the game is to be smart and answer all the questions right. Third app. So you guys probably already saw Family Feud. Well, this app is called 94%. Basically, it gives you a sentence, like, say it gives you animals. And you have to, like, guess animals, and you have to get basically the ones that the most people answered. I'm guessing cats and dogs would be in the top animals, since if you think animals, it's the first animal that comes to your mind, you know? That's the point of the game. Fourth app. This app I recently started playing. It's called AA. And it's, I don't know if I even know how to explain this. There's a ball in the middle that rotates. And on this ball, there's lines that come out of it. And the speed of this rotation, the direction of the rotation, changes throughout the game to make it harder. And what you have to do is throw lines into in between the lines and not hit the other lines, basically. But it is pretty complicated. I mean, it gets really hard, but it is very addicting. Fifth app. The last app I am absolutely obsessed with right now, and I used to be obsessed with, is Hill Climb Racing. Hill Climb Racing is an app where you just have to, like, drive a car on hills and not crash it. You gain money, and so you can get different cars. You can improve your cars, you can get different levels, and it is very, very fun. That's it for this week. I hope you check those apps out, because I really like them, and you probably will too. Leave a thumbs up if you like what you saw. Subscribe to see more, because I put up videos every Wednesday, and leave a comment. Share which apps do you like? Which apps are you obsessed with, and do you like these apps? I'll see you all next week. Bye!